Hi, nice to meet you.
Native America is about the world created by North and South America's first peoples.
The series really aims to meet at an intersection of modern science and indigenous knowledge.
It's the result of a collaboration between Native peoples themselves and the filmmakers to, in a sense, tell a story that is much more their story.
I think the series represents Native America in a way that doesn't romanticize. You'll see Native people living their culture across the continents.
We are a part of this forest as much as the forest is a part of us.
The portrayal of the Native people in this documentary was so moving. It opened my own eyes to realize that all these different communities have such deep ingrained culture.
You have people who can tell you what took place and what's still going on today.
Many people depend on visual media to understand the world around them. And I think this series helps to bring that forth in many ways.
We worked with foremost archaeologists in the field and our animator to bring the past alive.
These ancient people were keen observers of everything.
That's what makes the series so special, is that we include the indigenous knowledge and the voices of those today.
It was our tribal beliefs, customs, traditions, languages that helped us survive.
I would hope that people watching the series would take away a deeper understanding that we are diverse. We have many languages, and we are many kinds of people.
Through the strength of Native people's beliefs, they held true to their families and their cultures, and they survived and kept their traditions alive and are still willing to share what they know to make a better world.